caught up in the worldwide web. Sometimes it's hard to get out, too tangled up. Sometimes it's too complicated to understand it. You're too old. You're too young. Girl meets boy. Boy meets girl. Girls marry. Boys marry. A1 list celebrities telling you to get off the internet, but they need the internet in order to survive. They need you to buy their products. They need you to buy their merch. They need you to buy their tickets. Yeah. I need you to buy tickets. I need you to buy my products.
We caught up in the world wide web. We caught up in the world wide web. We caught up in the world wide web. We watching everybody, but we gotta watch ourselves. We caught up in the world wide web. We caught up in the world wide web.
Boy meets girl online, but she's happily married. That's what her status shows, but she is looking for daddy. Looking for fun, looking for comfort. She want a Debo in the streets and the sheets with a monster. She's so tired of the mediocre. She's in need of a man that can choke her. Type that's walking on thin ice with two stripes. The guy that get mad and butt you in the lip tight. Well, to say the least, she got what she was looking for. She got a guy, but she also got so much more. You gotta stick around to catch the rest of the tale. Is it happiness or did she just epically fail? You can't assume and be jumping to your own conclusions. Cause they messing up now don't mean they forever losing. This is my story, so I give out the clues. I designed the webs, welcome to the Black Recluse.
We caught up in the world wide web. Caught up in the world wide web. We caught up in the world wide web. We watching everybody, but we gotta watch ourselves. We caught up in the world wide web. We caught up in the world wide web. We caught up in the world wide web. We watching everybody, but we gotta watch ourselves.
Girl and boy, they been kicking it for time now. Every now and then they need a little time out. They fuss and fight just like most couples do. But girls' faces blue from what boys' knuckles would do. Restraining orders don't seem to keep them apart. Easier said than done when it comes to the heart. Yeah. You say you won't, but you end up doing it anyways. Not knowing your next choice, your life might pay. Now she laying on the stretcher, brain contusion. I lost a lot of blood, need a blood transfusion. Guess you was right when you jumped to that conclusion. This is the world wide web, who the hell am I fooling? Although they patch her all up and they stop all the oozing. This is a lesson to be learned when we strolling and snooping. Enticing avatars, created masquerades. Forgot to mention when he lay with her, he gave her AIDS.
We caught up in the world wide web. We caught up in the world wide web. We caught up in the world wide web. We watching everybody, but we gotta watch ourselves. We caught up in the world wide web. We caught up in the world wide web. We caught up in the world wide web. We watching everybody, but we gotta watch ourselves.
Recluse.